wish I could shut my Playboy mouth up.